course, the rest is up to you, but I recommend the first 5 minutes for science. Well, I don't stop, Scarlet. I'm here for a one-hour set. I can get lit as fuck. It's when I get those two-hour sets, and I'm just like, yeah, I can keep on going. And then suddenly around, like, rip six in the set, I'm just like, what's this thing do again? Sometimes I even forget the transition, and it's just like, but not tonight. There are more around here, we call it sloppy. Names when I'm about to say what I'm about to say. Sometimes I see some DJs and they'll take one too many, but it'll be like one with LSD. And I'll see them get all high and confused, right? And I don't want you to think I'm making fun of them. I'm not thinking poorly on them or slamming them or anything. I look at them and I just go, ah, to be young again. I remember those days. Dabs, though. Come on, that's cheating. I tell you, the only time I haven't done dabs in years, but the only time I used to do dabs is when I'd go, you know, let's go see the guy. Before there was the store, you had to see the guy. And the guy had the rig, and he had the torch. And I'm like, yeah, I got kids. I don't want a fucking torch. And he's like, get the email. I'm like, yeah, maybe. Every day here.
If you wanna try,